end of Worthless.
Help!
is in the heavens. Some of us believed the All needed to be torn down. Its corruption was absolute. Wait. Please. Let me tell you who I was. Your protector. And when Pazelius saw you first, we conspired to hide you here. Knowing hell would make us forget. Cloak our plans, even from ourselves. Pazelius and I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice knowing one day you would have to defeat me to assault heaven. And over time, you forgot everything. In hell, you lost yourself. I lost my rebellion. And Vizelius, he lost you. His one love, after he cast himself down. We had hoped when you were ready you would find him. But now, you have become the Hellsinger. Now your voice is yours again. Not all, but enough to shatter the barrier between realms. One last thing.
So she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. So when she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there. I guess that brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you get adrift. Anyway, we got split up, unknown and me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this. So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never. But you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.